Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Let's talk skincare beauties. Okay guys, I love skincare. Love, 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 love it. You know, it is my passion in life. One of the many, and it is my top passion. Okay, or I was going to say top priority, but it is that too. Okay, let's get started. I love this brand. I know you guys have heard me talk about this brand before. And I talk about this all the time. I have been saying this for years, since I've been through cosmetology school, since I have worked as a beauty expert, since I've been a professional certified electrologist, since I have had a law degree, whatever, at my law firm. It does not matter. Skincare is my love. It's my passion. But I always say this about skincare. When I talk about skincare, when I teach about skincare, anything like that, I always say the best skincare products on the market for adults are baby care products. Now, I'm not talking about mainstream products. I'm not talking about your Johnson & Johnson or those big name brands that are chain mass marketed brands in grocery stores or drugstores. I'm not talking about those. I'm talking about baby and skincare products that are cruelty-free, that are vegan, that are not tests on animals, baby products that do not have carcinogens, nasty cancerous causing chemicals and agents in them, where the ingredients list are 10 miles long and there are additives and parabens and phthalates and icky things on the ingredient list that we don't even need. Okay, I'm talking about these type of products, mainly brands like this. This brand is fabulous. There are so many great brands out here that I buy and I try and I share with you guys. There is Desert Essence, there is Avalon Organics, there is The Honest Company. Oh my, there are so many wonderful, there's Rainbow Research brand. There are so many wonderful brands out here on my channel that of products that I love. But like I always say, always goes back to the best beauty and skincare products are baby products or products that are geared towards children, babies, infants, all that good stuff. Okay. Because they are by far more gentle and they have less ingredients and, you know, they don't have those harmful skin chemicals in them that harm the skin, that irritate the skin, all that good stuff. Because, as we know, little babies and babies, infants, and little ones, children, have very, delicate skin. Their immune system is developing and forming as they grow older and all that stuff. And their skin is very, delicate, especially infant. Okay, so I love this brand. This is the brand Baby Time. Okay, Baby Time by, and I don't know, I probably always pronounce this wrong, but who knows? Baby Time by, yeah, Epicentral. Yeah, I guess that's supposed to say Epicentral. Okay, Baby Time brand. I love this stuff. Okay, it says for ages 0+. Okay, so that would be us, you guys. Okay. This is the Sunny Sunscreen. I love sunblock, and I love a good, natural, cruelty-free sunblock. I love sunblocks that work. I love sunblocks with less icky chemicals or ingredients in them because, quite honestly, sunblocks have way too many nasty ingredients that we don't need. So I love this stuff. This is my favorite brand. You would classify this and categorize it as a holy grail product. And I love it. So it says this is broad spectrum. Duh. Can I talk? SPF 35 enriched with green tea aloe. And it is water resistant. 80 minutes. Okay, guys. I love swimming. You know this. No time soon am I going to be swimming because it is still stuck in the semi-winter months. Spring has not even sprung yet officially. So I'm not going to be swimming anytime soon. But this is my holy grail product. Love it. Just bought a fresh new tube of this last week because I want to go ahead and get stocked up on this product. Last summer, I went through so many of these tubes. It was unreal and I enjoyed them. I love them. They totally work. They totally prevent a sunblock. They really last. They're really totally waterproof. When it says waterproof, it's waterproof. Believe me. I did a ton of swimming last summer. Went through a lot of tubes of this. Love this product. Really, really do. So if you're planning fun in the sun, especially once spring gets here, if not summer, I mean, Summer seems forever and a day away, but I think it's going to be here sooner than I can imagine. Okay. Okay, took a big drink of water there. Ugh, voice is kind of going out. But anyhow, the size of the tube is 2.7 fluid ounces. Absolutely love this stuff. Let me see if I can give you some specifics back here. Okay, it says it's safe for the reef. Okay, so it must be safe and not eat up the coral reef. I know that a lot of things really have been pecking away over the years at the coral reef, and that is really, that is damaging to wildlife. It is damaging in general. Okay, so that's a good thing. It says it's rated one of the tops of sunblocks by the EWG Environmental Working Group. I love that website. I talk about it very often. Okay, what else can we see here? It is gluten-free and pediatrician recommended. And let's see if I can show you guys ingredients somewhere up here. Can you see? There's the ingredient list. Hopefully you can see that. I love this stuff because I could put this on my face. I can go swimming. I can go fun in the sun. I can go outdoor jogging, running to the park, whatever it is I'm doing, driving down the road in the car, I don't know, rent a convertible for the weekend, whatever it is I do, this stuff works great. And it does not leave you with an overly Casper white face. It does not make you too white. I know that a lot of sunblocks give you the spook face effect, in which, you know, absolutely it's got to give you the spook face effect and up to some degree or some level, because that's basically the zinc oxide that keeps the sun from penetrating, you know, through and burning your skin. But I will say this, it rubs in very well. It blends into your skin very well. It absorbs onto and into your skin very well. And it does provide a very good barrier for the sun, and you do not sunburn. But yet, look at that. Look how the white just almost went away very rapidly. So I do love that. I can actually, show my face wearing this product and not look like, I'm wearing Jason's Halloween white mask or something, you know, like hockey mask style or Casper the Ghost. So I really like it. And I must comment on the fragrance. Very low-key smell, not overpowering in any way. I know a lot of sunblocks have a very, very, very strong scent, a very strong overpowering smell, not with this product. So I really do appreciate that. Yeah, and I'm smelling it now, and I love it, and it's a barely there smell. It's basically fragrance-free. Great sunblock, wonderful, wonderful, fabulous. Check this product out for your little ones, for your babies, for your infants, for your grandchildren, for your children, for your beautiful face, for your husband's handsome face, all that good stuff. Love you guys so very much. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up. Be sure to give me a big, huge like. As always, like, share, and subscribe. Take care now. Bye.